So, Thierry, you are heading the EMEA Corporate Private Equity section of White & Case. I would like to hand over to you, Thierry, an object. And this object is a ship weather. Please.
Thank you, Xavier.
We know that Thierry liked the book Discover Your True North by the famous Bill George. Good book about leadership. A ship weather truly helps keeping the north.
Really, thank you, Xavier, for those. I really appreciate that. A wonderful opportunity for the board, for the company, for the members of the board to reflect on the company's strategy and its ultimate goal. In order to properly operate and be an efficient challenger, the board needs to be diverse. So, what is important is the dynamics within the board.
Yes.
And not only one or two individuals. It's the way the board will operate all together. One of the features of M&A transaction in the current world, in the current economy, is that processes are going faster and faster. What is important from the board during the process is to operate in a cohesive way and in a manner which can be efficient, take quick action, quick decision, swift reaction to what other bidders are doing. If you want your board to be really efficient and win the process, because it's a competition,
of course,
you need to ensure that it's working in a cohesive way. The best way to achieve that is very simple, leading by example. An example starts at the level of the board. If you want to successfully implement a merger, you need to have a united board after the acquisition. We often focus, and rightly, on what's the competition, what are the market trends.
Yes. Indeed.
What's the valuation formula? Those are obviously key factors in order to assess whether an acquisition makes sense or not. However, another important feature is values. I would use the word helicopter view, have a vision. So what we expect from board members is to have a vision. We see boards where people are focused on their own interests, mm-hmm. and that's exactly what we need to avoid. If as a board member, your only interest in the company is at the time you have a board meeting, I think you miss a big part of the life of the company and also the value that you can add to the stakeholders of the company.
Sure. First of all, I do think that market context, competitive analysis, and company valuation method need to be shared with board members at all times.
Feeding board members on a day-to-day with market intelligence and details about the life of the company, the opportunities, the strengths, the weaknesses, those are obviously key and the best tool in my views in order to ensure that your board is working efficiently. So, I not 100% agree with you, but I would say 1,000%.